Alona Shenikova. That brings up Aleah Finnegan in the all-around as well for LSU.
A similar ball to Suni Lee, that half twist on.
Now there's a landing.
And she does it in pike position and stuck the landing.
Wow, what a landing.
Half on, nice block, completes the pike front somersault and gets the landing. Good timing on that block as well.
This strong here now into her sophomore season. They are going wild. What's waiting on to see the scores? All right, both judges have scored. It's a perfect 10 and an away meet for Aleah Finnegan.